Judge Becky Hammon yesterday. She talked about the importance of the culture being built here in Las Vegas and how, especially after a tough loss, it's key to be locked in thinking one game at a time. And she called for this team to be lifting each other up and making each other better. Krista, Carolyn, we'll see if that can help them win this game over the Fever today. Back to you, Krista.